Good morning, class. Now continue with the same chapter, major domains of the earth. Next is the landmass, the continent, that is the North America. Now here also some features about the North America. First is third largest continent. So North America after Africa, it is the third largest continent according to area. Second is continent lies in the northern and northern and the western hemisphere. So this continent basically lies in the northern and western hemisphere. Means there are two hemisphere, that is the four hemisphere, that is the north and south. North and south, and then it says east and west. So northern means this portion, and the western means this side. Means that is the North America lies over here. Okay, this side North America lies. So next is surrounded by ocean on three sides, Pacific, Arctic, Atlantic. So this continent, that is the North America, surrounded from three sides by three oceans, that is the Pacific, Arctic and Atlantic Ocean. So that is why here is North America and it surrounded by three oceans. Okay, and these are three oceans, that is the Pacific, Arctic and Atlantic Ocean. Okay, so today till here, next the continent and next landmass we will take in our next video session. Thank you everyone.